Welcome to TerraSpatial. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to add image in attribute table. Okay, so as you can see here, this is my points which I have collected through survey, which represents various features, as you can see here. So now I'm just opening and showing you my attribute table here. It contains name and visit. So visit is just a thing which is the places which has been visited first, second, third, fourth, and fifth. Okay. So now go to the option Arc Catalog. From there, now I'm just selecting a folder. Okay, from there go to the option New and select Personal Geodatabase. Okay, so now you just rename this Personal Geodatabase. So I'm just giving it as Survey. Okay. Now just click on it and go to the option New, and we have to create a feature class. Okay, so for this I'm going to give the name as location, and I'm going to have a point feature for it because we are dealing with point features, so we are just selecting the point feature here. So give next. And we need to select the projection for it. So I'm selecting geographical coordinate system, world, and WGS 84, and give next after selecting projection and next. Okay, here we have to specify few things here. That is, I'm going to give name for the places. You can see here shows, lighthouse. So for that I am just selecting text. The next will be pictures. For that select raster. Okay, we have selected raster here and just give finish. So automatically the shapefile will be added here from the personal geodatabase. Okay, next we are going to go to the option editor and just start editing it. So we are going to edit location right now. Okay, so now do one thing, just select everything and copy it and paste it. We have to paste it in location. Okay, so we have pasted it right now, and we are going to just specify the name for this. Okay, so we don't have to give the names because we have copied it. So the attribute is been given this following data. So in place of name, it has been specified the lighthouse, monuments, lake views, and etc. So we don't have to copy the names here because it has been copied from the survey shapefile to the location shapefile. Okay. So next thing is that we are going to insert pictures for this. Okay. So please do keep the editor in on mode. Okay. So now click here and just give right click and select load option. From here we can just load the files. So you can see here I have just added the survey images. So the first thing is lighthouse. So just I am selecting it, I'm adding it here, and it's a JPEG. Okay, I'm just giving okay. So you can see here the image has been added. So likewise we are going to add, just give load, monument, I'm just adding it. Okay, so you can easily add one by one. Likewise you can do it, and if you need you can just you can also change the images for it. Okay, so now you can see here I'm just showing you here the image has been successfully added. you can just right click here and go to the option properties to check the file details about the image. And you can also click here and just select view in order to view it in a larger scale, as you can see here. And you can just click here and clear it so that you can add new images for it. Okay, so I hope that you have learned something from this video. If you like this video, please do subscribe the channel, click on the notification button. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.